What's up, y'all? My name is Jadyn Donovan. I'm a wing from Upper Marlboro, Maryland, and you're now watching Elevate.
Good. Hey, same foot, same hand.
Push.
1, 2, 3, 4, pocket. Good. Good, good. There we go. Wide skip, go. Oh yeah, that was nice. What's up, y'all? It's Coach Jay. I'm here with one of the top players in the class of 2023, Jadyn Donovan. We're gonna get it in with Elevate. Let's go. I'll give you a clap. You stop on your left foot on the clap. Okay, we balance. We're balancing here on the left foot. I'm gonna give you another clap. On that clap, this is our explosion, right? We gotta push out and explode between the legs to the right. Stop on the right. Ready? Go. Boom. Good. 1, 2. Good. Go. 1, 2. Boom. Push. Good. One more. One more. Push. All right, Jadyn. I need to know. Let the world know, who is Jadyn Donovan? Tell us about yourself.
As I said, I'm from Upper Marlboro, Maryland. Been playing basketball for, I want to say, about 10 years now.
Okay.
Yeah. Started off in my church league, playing just for fun with a bunch of boys, and then got found a love for the game. So. Yeah, I'm just trying to, make it far as possible and use basketball as a way to get there.
Nice, good. Good job. You won any championships? What do you have under your belt?
So I played for the number one high school in the country.
Okay.
Not the flex.
Yeah.
And we won our state championship, our league championship, and then we also won this national tournament.
Okay.
So yeah. 30-0.
So it's a little bit of winning.
Yeah, exactly.
That's pretty good. Respect.
Yep.
Alright, let's get into it.
Alright.
We come out, you came to here, now we come back and do the same thing. Read it, boom, hands down, boom, I go between, and now we're going same foot, same hand, finishes right here on the basket. Zach, hands off, nice, perfect. Perfect, good, same thing, nice, good. I need to know, who is somebody that you look up to that inspires you or has inspired you through your years of playing basketball?
Right, I don't have a specific person, but I've played up many years of my life, and I've always played with some older girls that are in the WNBA now. So to see them and play with them when I was in middle school, get my shot blocked by them and all that, it's just to see them come from the same background, be able to fulfill their dreams. So.
Yes, if you can see it, you can believe it, right?
Exactly.
Can you name a couple of those players or one of those players that blocked your shot that's motivating you right now?
Shakira Austin.
Shakira Austin. All right. Yep. All right.
So she's home now playing. So.
Okay. That's awesome. Yeah. Good stuff. Now tell us also kind of your proudest moment thus far in your career.
I definitely say, being number one for high school and then also being able to compete for the junior national team, twice. And, we just came back from Hungary this year, so that was pretty special.
What's the most special thing about competing for the country?
Right. It's a big honor. Many people have gone through it, but we're all there for the same goal. It's not about your individual goals. I'm a big believer of, play for your team, not for yourself. So, be able to play for them and be in that huge stage, that's been pretty incredible.
So we're just going to skip back and forth with crosses. You're trying to go wide, all right? So you're going wide with a skip. On my clap, wherever you are, we're snapping between the legs, boom, and getting into what you talked about you love is that mid-range pull-up, all right? So you're just waiting on me. It could be either direction. Snap between the legs, explode into your pull-up. Tell us a little bit about your game. What's the most underrated part of your game, and then what is your best part of your game?
I say most underrated part of my jump shot.
Okay.
I love the mid-range, so anything below the three is my thing.
Okay.
I say people love the most part of my bounce.
Bouncy.
It's pretty high. So,
all right. Not dunking yet.
No, not dunking. We're like
getting there.
Right
there. We might have to test you at it.
Okay.
See how close you are. We'll fact check you on that.
Bet.
All right. Good stuff. Now, I need two things to help continue to improve the girls' game.
Mm-hmm.
We want more girls participating and playing. So how do we do that?
Right. I think that the girls community has we're a pretty strong community. We're all aligned. It's not anyone's feeling better than the other person. We're all trying to get girls into basketball. And I think that we need to show that more. We need to tell people more that is not every man for themselves. Everyone can help you out. So I think we just get that out there. Help people out to know what we're about.
Three. Okay.
Yeah.
I love it. Let's get back to some shooting.
All right.
Core. Okay. Get hot. 5. Great. 6. Good. 7. Great job. 8. Stay hot with it. 9. Okay. 2 more spots. 10. Great job. 11. She's heating up. 12. Okay. 13. Stay hot with it. 13. 14. Way to shoot it.
14.
That's tough. Good job. Let's go. Two free throws. It's a wrap for Elevate. We got to know Jadyn a little bit better. She's a great player, great story. Let's go.
Go.
Great job.
Thanks.